In August 2016, I was working on a person's chimney and I slipped off the top rung of a ladder and landed on a concrete slab. For 39 years, I've been a school teacher, and since the age of 18, I've been a member of the volunteer fire department here in Greenport. And I woke up one day after the surgery with no use of my legs and no control of any body functions below the waist. I didn't know the human body could feel that extreme pain. I was given opioids to control the pain. They told me basically that I wouldn't be walking again. I was given a physical therapist and they worked me hard every minute. The one constant factor was the amount of pain that I was dealing with. Having been a science teacher for many years, I'd learned a long time ago how addictive some of these drugs can be. I just knew I had to stop because I wasn't laughing at things that I normally would laugh at. I had some real dark thoughts. One day, the father of one of the students that I was working with introduced me to applied virtual reality. The day the box arrived, we took it out and I tried it. Right from the get-go, it took my attention away from some of the pain. The headset that I'm using has an ARM processor in it, which is the same technology that powers our phones, our appliances, and the majority of the technology that we use every day. The feeling of using VR is to be taken to another place. As the VR usage went up, the pain medication went down. Over a period of time, I reduced it down to 5 milligrams and finally got off of it totally. I've been completely off opioids for the past 7 months. Some of the doctors told me that I might not ever be able to walk, and to them, I just want to show them this. I want to be able to drive the Jeep again and have the doors off and have the top off. By sharing the story, I hope I show people some things that are possible about the human spirit. I'm Bob Jester, and my future is made possible by ARM.